Chapman is 2-for-2 with a run batted in. And that closed the books on McAvoy. Here's a drive, deep left field, ranging back is Arruda. It is gone! Juan Ciriaco with a two-run homer, and the Young Goats lead it 8-3.
How about his night tonight, Dan? Wow, from the number 9 spot delivering. The ball was poked.
3-for-3, three runs batted in. The last two hitters in the Young Goats order are a combined 4-for-6 with 6 RBIs.